Hello YouTube, and you are probably very bored now, because this is follow-up to the Dyson DC40 MKII video, and I vacuumed 10 minutes the same rug, only one rug and 10 minutes of vacuuming. So now we have shark, and yes, I already know before you say anything that last vacuum always picks up something, but I want to see what it picks up and how much. So yes, it is empty. So let's get going, and I vacuum this. Not 10 minutes for sure. So just one go and let's see what it picks up. And it is getting a bit late, so lightning is a bit darker now. But let's vacuum and see what it picks up. It shouldn't be much. Okay. today I bring you to the light. And yes, obviously rook looks very clean, like it should be after this kind of test. So let's empty this to there. Okay, what we got? So, this is interesting. Yes, carpet fibers. This can't be anything else. But one thing what I am seeing is, well, this is surprising. It is grit. So, well, what I can see is that Dyson left that grit more. So even 10 minutes of vacuum in this rook, it couldn't pick up this grit. So it picked up fine dust and some grit, obviously, but this is definitely gritty stuff. So now before you are going to rave about this, that last vacuum always wins, yes I know, but it's not about that only, it is what they picked up and how much. So now we have to look at the brush rolls and cleaning here. So Dyson has stiff bristles, one row of bristles. Shark has a bit softer, actually not noticeably softer, but there is two rows and this is Sebo style, so it sweeps the dirt from there to the center and from there to the center, and Dyson has that spiral shape. So there is differences what they have. There are the vacuums, and yes, there is going to be those mist tests also. So don't be worried, I am not going to vacuum all the time clean, so colored clean rook or carpet. So thanks for watching and goodbye.